Hey, my name's Ian, and I just got off of the Gnu Space Case. I give this board 4 out of 5 stars. It's a very comfortable ride, all mountain, advanced rider, so you're gonna wanna charge through powder pretty hard. It's got good stiffness to it. The asymmetrical cut is very noticeable when you're popping from heel to toe edge. A little bit of rocker and camber hybrid, so you get some nice play with it, but also an enjoyable ride. So 4 out of 5 stars.